Oh, oh shit! Okay, guys, we are here today at the Badlands, right here. And we are with UTV Outlaw. Ooh, they're taking off. And we're doing some videos, and we're just checking out the trails, and we have never been here before, guys. These back trails are actually pretty fun. It looks like we're riding the blue trail right now. Big stump, big stump, hold on. Don't want to flip this one. Hold on, there we go. It's hard to drive with one hand and do videos, but hey, this is a pretty cool park so far, guys. We're just in the beginning half of this 1,400 acre park. If you guys haven't been here before, we'll tell you what we think at the end. Holy cow, that puddle's deep. Woo! There we go. How deep is it? Look at the one behind me. There we go.
What happened out there? You almost went over the edge.
Oh, oh shit.
All right, these guys are going to turn around here, and they're going to come hit this hole, too. Jason and Joel are both the ones that can't keep their machines together, so this is going to be interesting.
Oh,
All right, we got Joel coming in. We got Jason coming around here. This guy in these trees.
Okay, first up, Tim.
Yeah.
guys, we're a little dirty and muddy out here, but next up, behind us, if you look, we found the snake. They're out there checking it out right now. We're gonna come out after them, and we're gonna go. We're in line now. And we're gonna tear it up, guys, and see what happens. We don't flip, we didn't try hard enough. And I think we are gonna try the two-wheel drive and see if we can just slide the hole back in while we're doing this, guys. So, we'll see.
So how was that?
That was an awesome ride.
Is he wild or what?
He's a heck of a driver.
We're gonna get Joel's pit crew with Tim.
Woo! Hey, Jason.
We stopped over at the UTV Outlaws repair shop.
Yeah. Yeah. Nothing wrong here.
Nothing wrong.
Good day in the office. it wouldn't be reasonable if we weren't fixing something.
It should.
That puck works perfect.